So to solve for this, let's write first the equation for our reaction fx, forming y plus 3z. Okay, so